Absolutely heartbreaking to just see an entire community that is no longer there. And I think one of the things that was just really the most shocking, I guess I would say, is the row of cars of people that were trying to drive and escape and then couldn't get out fast enough. And these are the ones that ended up running or jumping into the water, and those cars just there. I mean, it was like a scene from an apocalyptic movie.